All best places to visit in Lindi. Lindi, a coastal town in Tanzania, offers several exciting places to visit. Here are some of the best ones. Mikindani, this historical town is known for its Arab and German colonial architecture. Visitors can explore the colorful buildings, visit the slave market, and enjoy breathtaking views from the old Boma. Mikindani is also a great spot for diving and snorkeling, with beautiful coral reefs and marine life to discover. The best time to visit is during the dry season from June to October. The entry to Mikindani is free, and there are no specific opening or closing hours. Parking is available nearby, and no reservation is required. Pets are allowed, and it is a family-friendly destination. Lindi Beach, this pristine beach offers a tranquil getaway with soft white sand and clear turquoise waters. Visitors can relax on the beach, go for a swim, or engage in water sports like snorkeling, kayaking, and windsurfing. Lindi Beach is famous for its stunning sunsets, so make sure to catch one. The best time to visit is during the dry season from June to October. Entry to the beach is free, and there are no specific opening or closing hours. Parking is available nearby, and no reservation is required. Pets are allowed, and it is a family-friendly destination. Kitunda Falls, located in the nearby Kilwa District, Kitunda Falls is a hidden gem. This waterfall offers a refreshing escape from the heat, surrounded by lush vegetation and natural pools. Visitors can take a dip in the cool waters, hike around the area, or have a picnic. The best time to visit is during the rainy season from November to May when the waterfall is at its fullest. There is no entry fee for Kitunda Falls, and it is open throughout the day. Parking is available nearby, and no reservation is required. Pets are allowed, and it is a family-friendly destination. Kilwa Kisiwani, this UNESCO World Heritage Site is renowned for its archaeological ruins dating back to the 9th century. Visitors can explore the remains of ancient mosques, palaces, and tombs, giving a glimpse into the rich history of the Swahili coast. Kilwa Kisiwani is famous for its great mosque and the impressive Husuni Kubwa Palace. The best time to visit is during the dry season from June to October. There is an entry fee for Kilwa Kisiwani, and it is open from morning to late afternoon. Parking is available nearby, and no reservation is required. Pets are not allowed, and it is a family-friendly destination. Please note that the information provided is subject to change, and it is recommended to check for any updates or specific requirements before visiting these places in Lindi. Thanks for watching. Please like and share this video. Also hit the subscribe button, ring the notification bell, and let's embark on a journey of knowledge together.